In this short video, we'll learn how to view the alarm limits. Let's get started. First, be sure your display switch is on the alarm position. Once that's complete, you'll see the alarm limits on your LCD.